firstly take the stand and keep it at a suitable location. Then take the heater and the borosilicate glass boiler. Put this flange on the boiler and this tapered ring, tapered silicon ring on the boiler like this. Now keep the clamp like this and put it on the heater. There are three screws provided. Now tighten the heaters like this. All the three bolts have to be put simultaneously. We cannot tight one bolt exactly.